Now let me show you what I've got. And you're going to leave your stove on low, and you're just going to slowly melt it. So let's pull one of these out that I can get to here. As it melts, you can see that it starts rising up in the jar. The whole reason you're doing this, because the problem with canning cheese is the density of cheese. Cheese is very dense, and if you were to leave it,